It's time to check WP event in schedules details. We already have demonstrated how can you create a schedules from the WP event in settings menu. And now we'll explore the way to display schedules on your website. Similar to the speaker module, you can use shortcode, Elementor and Gutenberg block to display schedules on your website. Now we'll start with shortcode. In order to get the shortcode, we'll get back to the WP event in, then we'll click on settings. After that, we'll click on the shortcode. Here the schedule list shortcode is available, so we'll copy the shortcode, we'll paste it to a new page. This shortcode will require a schedules ID, and you can get it from the WP event in schedules. Now here is the schedules ID available, you can copy it. By the way, if you have a lot of schedule and you are stuck with the schedule name, you can search schedule name from the search box. And now we'll paste schedule ID. We'll update the page and let's see how it looks. So this is the output from our shortcode. You can edit this page with the Elementor. In order to do that, we'll edit the page. After that, we'll click again edit with the Elementor, and it will drive us to the editable Elementor page. Inside the editable Elementor page, you will find all our widgets under the event team event. And now we'll drag and drop the event team schedule inside the page. After that, you will have options for customizing your schedules. Like you can change schedule style, schedule, then schedule order. You can change the CSS style under the style tab. Like you can change the typography, you can change the color and so on. If you have advanced knowledge, you can click the advanced tab and customize as like as you want. Now the last options, Gutenberg block. Press on plus sign, then search with the schedule, then click here and it will pop down schedule list in your page. Now if you want to customize them, click on settings menu, then there is the style and others customization options will be available. So update the page and let's see how it looks. Alright, the design you are exploring, these are completely freestyle for the users. We also have some pro style, and now let's explore them from the ThemeWinter website. So here is our schedule list style pro, and this is schedule list style 1. And this is our schedule list style 2. Now let's move to the next. This is our schedule tab style, and you are exploring the schedule tab style 1. Similarly, this is our schedule tab style 2. We also have zoom integration options, and we will talk more about the zoom module in another video. This is a soft reminder that ThemeWinter team is continuously updating their style. So visit themewinter.com for more pro style in upcoming days. Thank you.